I'd like to know if I'm parrying correctly or not. Because I'm not landing the riposte damage crit. I guess you cannot do proper on this boss or something. Yes, I already found out that. So what? Pay attention. Let's try the other thing. Walk into other attack. Feels a bit weird so far. Yeah, it feels like that. I'm trying to do the other thing. Which is the walk into this. I might not be timing it well or something. Okay, there it was. Okay, dude. I guess I'll do the soft parry then for this boss. I think that would be fair, maybe. Swing is a bit annoying. Okay, dude.
Oh no. So what are you jokers talking about?
Ah, don't make me mad now. They broke my guard. Running out of heal here, boys. Okay, dude. Oh. This is bad, man! Very bad! Where is the peel? I'm not doing Walking into the Future during single player games, Folky. Sorry. I feel like I can do this boss. Ow. Bad thing about this soft parry is the boss still hits me after I do it. So that's not ideal. Okay, dude. All my HP gone with that horse. New game plus 8, the fuck? Let's try with the proper parry, because I think the proper parry stuns the boss and allows me to do a better hit, I think. I'm not sure if it's... I do 50 damage at the moment. Eh! Don't do that when I'm healing, dude. Disgusting. Horse broke my block, man. Okay, dude. Guy does way too much damage, man. Gang two hit it here. Man, the game puts me here in front of this guy. You're definitely supposed to go through him. Even the light tells you from the bonfire to go forward. There is no way this is not supposed to be done first, man. What was this? Flowers. Looks like a slower version of Gyobo Masataka Oriva. I can see that, sure. My name? I'm out of here. The tree even fell down. He has a wall of variety attacks. No, this is the first boss. Okay, let's see what's on the side. I kinda wanna still parry this guy, but I feel like I'm undergeared a little bit. He's hitting too hard. Yeah, feel the same as well. Fragment, ruin. They're talking about you, ruiner. Crafting material. I've been under pressure looking for Nicky. Thank you for the follow, Turco. What the fuck? Is this deer? Why is this deer going towards the wall? Or gold? There is definitely something going down there, but... I don't wanna jump. This doesn't seem like a good way to go down. This can't be it, man. There doesn't seem to be a way up after if all that. The fuck is going on? Fuck. That looks like a not an easy first enemy, man. The fuck is going on? Okay, dude. No idea. I cannot kill anything in this game, it seems. Where did this guy go? Dude. on, dude. Pretty sure you cannot parry this guy. He's way too massive. No, I'm not gonna do that. I guess we're going in the other direction then. If the game doesn't want to go in there. I definitely don't like that the game is giving you so many ways to go when it's just the beginning. Like, this was replenish your flask. Okay. So many things I can approach, like, I don't know which is the correct one, like. fuck? Are you kidding me? Yeah, go fuck yourself. This guy feels like exactly like Midir on the paths, on the patterns he's attacking. What is this insect here? How did that hit me? I don't remember seeing a statue. Huh? When did we come here? That's weird. Husband, though, what did I tell you about no advices? You're daft or you cannot read the fucking title? Did I ask you where I need to go? Fucking pay attention or fuck off, Joker. I'd rather be a dumbass idiot than an annoying piece of unrighteous shit. Enjoy your fucking ban, disgusting person! Get out of my stream! And I'm not watching your fucking anime as well! Yeah, he's gonna chew forever in the void now. Don't worry, Nosek. Calling me idiot because I'm not playing the game however he wants me to. What a delusional person, man. Now he's whispering me. I'm not gonna read his bullshit. Blocked! Go fuck yourself! Disgusting person! Still telling me how to play the fucking game! How dense you must be! Read the fucking title, no advices! If you're so stupid, then get out of my stream! Indeed, Fanboy did that, and you're not no longer gonna see that person. Stuck there. Hey man, I'm still alive somehow. Hey, what is that range? die here again. Alright, time to eat. I'm not gonna reveal his fucking ban request, man. I don't wanna have these stupid people on my stream. Indeed. Hey, I'm eating, dude! cannot see my souls anymore. Where did I go? Fuck! I'm not chasing you up there, dude. Has the same age, but it's not gonna work, man. see what's up here. Is that bat poop? F key allows you to jump. Oh, it's eagles. I thought it was humans or something. I found a safe. Whatever that means. Doesn't seem you can upgrade here. Hello? Who are you? Samurai?
Ah. You must be the new tarnished. Quite the fool by the look of it.
Picking That's what they keep telling me as well.
Well. I can tell you want to see it through. See me forever crossing paths with hotheads like you. I can tell you want to fools will be fools. I can tell you fools.
How about telling me some advice? Where was that butterfly anywhere? Anyway that I looted it. Weird. Keep getting these resources, but no idea what to do with them at the moment. Hello. Another knight. Oh. Oh shit. That was nice. Don't look at that horse now, it's you and me. Ow. Ow. swinging pretty recklessly. Hard for me to find the timing at the moment. I'm gonna die here, man. Okay then. This definitely feels like a more doable opponent, but I need to get those timings right. Where was he? Thing around. Yeah, I can see the use the compass. No, we didn't. We're trying this place now. I'm out of here. Chinggis Khan. Well, we did manage to get him off his horse pretty luckily the first time, but I'm timing it bad. No, I don't want spoilers. This is how you play open world game. You go in different places, try it out. Nice. Let's see here. Got me good there. No! Don't go there! Hoi! Ow. I'm out of here. Hey, miss. Ah, okay. Need to one shot him now or I'm dead. Hey, don't hit me behind like that. Joker. Fucking mosquito, why is it joining this fight? Can you see all the horse? I don't know, I'm not planning to. I'm not looking for an advantage. I'm looking for a righteous 1v1 fight with parry and swords. Not planning to be using a horse to do that. Hopefully not dragonflies this time. It's stop! What is this fly's problem? Stop hitting me! What do you mean we're back? We never stopped, Folke. What the fuck are you talking about? Even a fucking mob has a face too. Are you kidding me with this? They sure made this game super hard in the beginning, I'll tell you that. Yeah, I also like to not heal. Come here, boy! Well, you can be free now, I guess. There's a hut there. Let's check it out. I don't wanna cook the horse. Ah, some meat. Some warriors here, let's see. Some people do. I haven't really tried myself. Some people make Wukanka out of horse meat, from what I've heard though. So some people do eat horse meat. It's just not a common thing. This guy hits so slow. Hard for me to time him, man. Okay, dude. That should have been nice. This place is so big, man. I have no idea where I'm going. Hmm. Uh-oh. Trap. First item. Quab. Seems overall weaker, yeah, on the base damage. This looks like a dead end. Or you could go down here, maybe. Yeah, I feel like going over that cliff might be a little bit too much for us. Let us return from this point forward. Do you like it that your stamina doesn't deplete in like outdoor running? That's a nice little thing here. But the world is pretty big. Yeah, I should try to do every boss, I guess. Horse rider. Let's try to go to that little sign there from this road if we can. I don't wanna kill the cows, man. I'm only killing things that are attacking me. Those are, I think, sheep or goat, though. Yeah, doing me no harm. Uh-oh. Oh, I don't like the looks of that. It's a lot of people. See if we can sneak up from here, maybe. Hopefully the dragon won't spot me from here. Eh, dead end. Check that cliff there. What is this egg thing is anyway? Oh. Why does the mosquitoes keep coming here, man? Like, what's up with them? Was a going thingy? Well, I didn't see it, buddy. Oi! Who talked to me? Where?
Stop pretending you can't see me.
I can.
Why won't anyone look me in the eye? I'm not that ugly, am I?
No, he must be invisible or something.
You there? Could you help us out, Cully?
Help who out? I don't see anyone.
You? Yeah, you there. Stop pretending you can't see me.
I think it's coming from this position here, but I don't see anything.
Why won't anyone look me in the eye? I'm not that ugly, am I?
Let me try with my headphones normally. Because I always wear them opposite.
Oi! You there. Could you help us out, Cully?
Yeah, I wear my headphones opposite because that's more comfortable the way they feel.
Yeah, you there. Stop pretending you can't see me.
Oh, just this part is a little bit more weighty and I like it to weigh down the other side of my head. Isn't it here? I don't like these giants there. Here?
Why won't anyone look me in the eye? I'm not that ugly.
I know the sound volume doesn't increase for me to feel like I'm getting closer. Sound settings? Where is that? Yeah, I don't think there is a specific thing for... Maybe. I don't see anyone.
Oi! You there. Could you help us out, Cully? You? Yeah, you there. Stop pretending you can't see me.
I heard him a bit louder here, but I don't see anything.
Why won't anyone look me in the eye? I'm not that ugly, am I?
Are you up in the tree? Is the tree?
You there. Could you help us out, Cully?
Nah, there's no interaction here.
You? Yeah, you there. Stop pretending you can't see me. Why won't anyone look me in the eye? I'm not that ugly, am I?
What do you mean behind me, dude? Like, this is where I'm hearing the sound from. I don't see him. Do I need to reveal him?
Oi! You there. Could you help us out, Cully?
A brush? That's a brush.
You there. Stop pretending you can't see me.
Marks?
Why won't anyone look me in the eye? I'm not that ugly, am I?
What marks? I don't see anything. You saw him? I don't see him, man.
Oi! You there. Could you help us out, Cully?
This guy? Ah. This bush is moving.
You?
Weird.
Yeah, you there. Stop pretending you can't see me.
So what now?
Why won't anyone look me in the eye? I'm not that ugly, am I?
This is the only bush that I cannot go through, man.
Oi! You there. Could you help us out, Cully?
Hey!
Hello? I don't know what to do with this.
Yeah, you there. Stop pretending you can't see me.
Hey!
I don't get it, man. I give up.
Why won't anyone look me in the eye? I'm not.
What do you mean, the wrong bush? No fucking way, man. There's nothing else here! There is a message, but...
Oi! You there! Could you help us out, Cully? You? Yeah, you there! Stop pretending you can't see me. Why won't anyone look me in the eye? I'm not that ugly, am I?
Try a strong attack. Okay.
Oi! You there! Could you help us out, Curry?
Wait, what was a strong attack?
Yeah, you there! Stop pretending you can't see me!
I don't think I'm supposed to see him yet, huh?
Why won't anyone look me in the eye?
I guess I'll continue. Ugly, am I? Yeah, I don't wanna know what I need to get. Sorry. Frida? Did you come to hunt me?
Traveler from beyond the fog. I am Melina.
Okay. I love brown-haired girls, man. This is looking good.
I offer you an accord. Have you heard of the Finger Maidens?
No.
They serve the two fingers, offering guidance and aid to the tarnished.
Okay.
But you, I am afraid, are maidenless.
That's a trick of the light, Murray.
I can play the role of maiden.
You wanna be my maiden?
Turning runes into strength.
Oh, that sounds good.
To aid you in your search for the Elden.
I could use some upgrades indeed.
You need only take me with you to the foot of the Erd Tree.
Okay.
Then it's settled. Summon me by grace to turn runes into strength. Ah, another matter. I bequeath to you this ring. Use it to traverse great distances. It will summon a spectral steed.
I've been under pressure looking for Nicky.
Thank you for the four branded boy Jordan. Torrent.
Treat him with respect.
Is he a tracker horse? I can level up finally.
Your rune, let my hand rest upon you. Share them with me.
Fantastic.
Your thoughts, your ambitions, the principles you would follow.
Cosplayer have a funny time on this game? Why? Okay, so this gives me maximum HP. This gives me equipment vault. Yep. We're going endurance build, boys. Let's get for the parry tank build. Kinda shame that I only got one level up till now. Oh well. Six items. This E keyboard controls feel very weird at the moment. I'm not gonna use them, I guess. Wait, didn't it say click X? What? What? You said click X, right? This is X, it's crouch. So how am I supposed to call my horse? Equip? Whistle. So, can I put that? I need to put it in my pouch, I guess? It's a little bit weird, man. Okay. Well, I have no reason to travel fast at the moment. Let's check this caravan place, I guess. Gate from ruins. Oh boy. Then. Hey! What is this unrighteous UV1? I didn't sign up for this. Chill. Begun. Chill. I cannot recharge my stamina with this guy, man. It's merciless. Okay, dude. Who are you? How did you end up here? Can't I have a righteous 1v1? Okay, dude. There's too many people coming at the same time. I was ready to fight this guy only and keep getting so many opponents. So unrighteous. See here. I already parried this guy. I'm feeling a very big shadow of Mordor vibe at the moment from this game. Though Shadow of Mordor plays a lot faster than this. I'm happy that you like my cape, I guess. It's my starting one. Damn, even mobs can jump. All the more. Comando. I have fought already 2 bosses and 1 giant. They were too hard for me. We're here at the moment. I have no HP level though. Can be better. Fuck! Ah! Got him. That was close, man. No healing left. The fuck? The fuck? Very unrighteous, man. Okay, it's nice that you don't have to click the rest button to get your flasks back at least. I think you can parry wolves. I'm not sure about. Yeah, probably, since it's an open world game. They're only upgrade versus slash damage. Overall, they're pretty worse though. Damn, that sucks. There is a tunnel here. What the fuck? I don't see much. Okay. With a white stone, whetstone knife, you can use ashes of war to grant you ornaments, new skills at sites of grace. You can only have one skill. Any skill it previously had will be removed. Storm Stomp. Huh? Well, I need to be at some site to figure that out, I guess. Reforce the armaments up to 3 smithing stone. I'm not sure where that needs to be used yet, but okay. I feel like I'm playing more stealth here rather than Dark Souls for some reason. It's the trumpet guy. Check this thing. I kinda don't wanna overextend cause this guy's patrolling, but map. This seems to be a better but more weighty shield, guard boost. I don't have enough strength for it. It has no parry skill attached to it though. A new map has been found. Okay. I'm not sure how that's supposed to help me. Well, I guess you can see some colors here. The lady did tell me to go to the tree, but I'm not gonna go there yet, I guess. Why am I seeing light there? Huh? Wasn't I supposed to go to a tree? Why is the light going in that direction? Oh, maybe that's where a save point is. Oh, I see. I feel like we're making progress, guys. I'm not sure, but... Stormgate. Hey. Hey. Man, I'm getting shot at the moment, dude. What is this unrighteous fight? Very unrighteous. Hey, man. Same golem, man. I don't have enough damage for him. Fuck. Eh. Man, all of this place sucks, man. Fuck off. Well, why would I need Torrent though? Torrent is for traveling, right? I don't wanna travel fast. I wanna see if I'm gonna miss something on the way. Need to pay attention, my good sir. Be on it. Why? What's the point to play it on the horse? I don't get. I'm not feeling it, man. I'll continue on foot for now. Is this a dung bug? Teardrop scarabs. Defeat them to replenish the flask that matches that type. Okay. Okay, The tunnel here. Oh boy. I feel like I might not need to be here, but I guess I'll take a look. I don't see shit. So dark. Wolves here, man. Come on, I don't see anything, man. This place is too dark for me. Yeah, I just don't know. I don't see anything there. I guess I'll back. Beast man of Room Azul. Okay. So far so good. Ow. Hey. Okay, dude. I cannot really see how he works exactly. Keep my HP up. Ow. That nasty combo attack there. I might die here. Yeah, pretty good try, I would say. It's a beast. Oof. Eh, that didn't connect. Okay, dude. Oh, wait, where is my sword? Not sure what happened there. Nice. That's a nasty combo attack he has there. Broke my guard. Eh, I think he's alive still. God damn it. Oh! First boss down, boys. The beast man. Let's get. Is there anything else here? And I got a talisman. What's that? Boost fire damage negation. Do I need to equip that somewhere? No, it's not Mindy. Talisman. Okay. Does it say how much I get an improvement from this though? Fuck, where are the resistance stats? Status. There is no. There's far. 86. Again. The fuck? What is this Joker stat game, man? Take it, I guess. I don't know about this Perry Asha War thing you're talking about, Danny boy. I don't know how to equip those things yet. Ah, there we go. Ashes of War. Well, I can keep the parry on the shield and just put something on the sword, no?